Good morning, student. Today I am teaching you English language. The topic of today is the sentence. The definition of this sentence I gave you in your worksheet. Here I explain what is a sentence. Now you can see here are few words. Name, my, horizon, the, of, school, is, the, school. These are words. And these words are, I will write these words in a proper manner, correctly, like this. The name of my school is the Horizon School. Full stop. Now I rearrange these all words in a proper manner, in a sequentially proper sequence. The name of my school is the Horizon School. This sentence have a sense. It is a meaningful sentence. It means it is a sentence, but this group of words is not sentence. Okay, one more example. I student of a fourth class. Here I student of am a fourth class. Is it a meaningful or meaningless? It is a meaningless sentence. Now I will write it correctly. I am a student of class 4th. And full stop. Now it is a sentence. I rearrange all these words properly, sequentially, in a proper manner. Now it is meaningful. Now I can say it is a sentence. This one is not a sentence. A sentence is always start with capital letter, and in the end of a sentence we have to put the full stop. Here in your first sentence, I started with capital letter, and in the end of this sentence I put here full stop. Now one more example to explain the sentence. I am giving you a one more example. This is it correct? it is a meaningless. Aunt Mai in Delhi, Dilli lives. No, it is not a meaningful sentence. I will write it properly. Mai. This Mai. It is here in small letter, but I am writing it here in capital letter. My aunt. A-U-N-T. Aunt lives in Delhi. Now it is right. It is a right sentence? No. It is not a right sentence. It is a wrong. Why? I'll tell you. I have to write this like this. My aunt lives in Delhi. Yeah, Delhi. Delhi is the name of the capital of India. It is a proper noun. So we have to write this Delhi with capital letter. Now it is correct. These two sentences are same, but difference is this D. Here I written it with small letter, and next time I write it with capital D, because Delhi is the capital of India. It is a proper noun, and you should always proper noun with capital letter. Understand? Now number 4. In this sentence, I rearrange all the words. Then I write like this meaningful sentence. All these sentence is having meaning. All these are having meaning, but these sentence are not having meaning. They are meaningless. So we can't say it a sentence. Now one more example. This is my toy car. Is it right? No, this is not right sentence. Why? Because we not start our sentence with capital letter, and we not put here full stop. This is my toy car. This is your full stop. Now it is correct. This one is incorrect, and this one is correct, means right. This is the right method to write a sentence. Here are I gave you some words. You can say it jumble words also. Then I rearrange all the words, and when I rearrange all these words, so it makes a sense. These lines makes a sense. So it is a sentence. This one also. Here I written all the words in jumble word, but here I return it properly, correctly, and it makes a sense. I am a student of class 4th. Again, I return here aunt, my in Delhi lives. These are also a group of words. I rearrange all these words here. My aunt lives in Delhi. But I did here one mistake. What is my mistake? My mistake is I return this D with a small letter. Yes or no? Yes, I return here this D with a small letter. And Delhi is a proper noun. As you all know, Delhi is a proper noun. And we have to write a proper noun with capital letter. Proper noun always start with a capital letter. In next time, I write this Delhi with capital D. Now it is right. My aunt lives in Delhi. Here again, this is my toy car. Here I start my sentence with a small letter and I not put here full stop. Next time I start my same sentence with capital letter and put one full stop in the end of the sentence. So it is a right sentence. Now number 5. Mr. Narendra Modi is our Prime Minister. This sentence is also wrong. Why? Because I not started with capital letter. And Narendra Modi is the name of our Prime Minister and it is a proper noun. So I have to write this with capital letter like this. Mr. Narendra Modi. Again M capital. Modi is our Prime Minister. Full stop. Understand? Now after this, I will explain you your language work, the sentence. Student, if your old one book is filled, you can start your work, this work in a new notebook. New English language notebook. Here, the sentence. This is the topic of today's. A sentence is a group of words makes complete sense. This is the definition. Now, things to remember. Each sentence begins with a capital letter, which I told you. A sentence is always start with a capital letter. Each sentence ends with a full stop here. Now these are two examples. An apple is a fruit. An apple is a fruit. Is it right? No, it is not right. It is wrong. Right one is here with capital letter. An apple is a fruit. This is your right sentence. Now second is, there is a lion in the zoo. This is again a wrong. Why? Because I not start my sentence with capital letter and I not put here full stop. Now this one is right because I start this sentence with capital letter, capital T. There is a lion in the zoo. Now you can see here one full stop also. This is our right sentence. Okay. Now here are some homework for you. Your first homework is write the words in their right order so that they make sensible sentence, which I explain you. Are birds there? 5. These are your words. With the help of these words, you have to make a sentence. Sensible sentence. I'll tell you the answer of this first question. There are 5 birds. There are 5 birds. Now it is a sensible sentence. Same you have to do with these sentence. Okay. These are your 1 to 10 is your homework. You have to do all this work in your English language notebook. Now this is your second question. Rewrite these sentences putting in the capital letter and full stops. This work you have to do putting capital letter. For example, look at here. Mr. Gill has bought a new motor car. You have to put only full stop and capital letter. You can see this Mr. and this is Gill. It is a name of a person. It is a proper noun. And we are starting our sentence with these words. So you have to write this Mr. with capital letter and this G of this Gill in capital letter. Understand? Mr. Gill has bought a new motor car. After this, here are 9 more sentences which you have to write correctly. Saturday is the last day of the week. You can see I not put here full stops and neither I start this sentence with capital letter. And you have to pay attention towards this sentence also. Here, number 8. New Delhi is the capital of India. New Delhi is a proper noun and again India is a proper noun. So you have to write this New Delhi with capital letter and India also with a capital letter. Now understand? And you don't submit this work in your arsenal. Okay? No need to submit this work. You have to do this work in your notebook only. Okay? So, I hope now you understand the sentence, how to write. And thank you student for watching the video. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye-bye.